Come on, even with double jump, I can't get up there? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm stupid, I'm stupid, I'm stupid, I'm stupid. Of course, you need you. Okay, a compost map again. Okay, one last try. Damn. Okay, it's just a shortcut and compost. Okay, now. That ain't working. Well, maybe it could work, but I'm getting tired of trying it. Kind of have to sneak past those guys. Had to clear the pool area again. Okay, these paths are blocked. Basically just one room that's blocked off. Oh, hello. almighty seat. Thank you. Alright, that's going in here. Where does this go? Interesting. That's how you get there. Interesting. We are awaiting connection here. Yeah, let's just clear those out. Thank you. Hello. Use the trimmer on these? Does that work? Okay, no, it doesn't work. Alright, do I have a seed? No. No, 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 no. Or let's try it out. Yeah, there is a path hidden up there. Okay, let me try if I can. Oh no, 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 no. Damn, I still had to trim on. Damn. Okay, I'm not getting full speed. I tried to smash all these up here. Okay, yeah. That's the way we left off. Fruits. Nice. Okay, this one grows. Grows quite slow. Okay, yeah, I can only break that from the other side. Means I have an issue getting to this guy. I have to do him first. All right, let's continue. Okay, there is more up there. Ooh, exactly. Trimmer. Locked. Okay. Lockers. You done? Yeah. I don't want that to regrow. Acolyte key. Its aesthetics match the colors and patterns from Kalia's quarters. I don't think I even found that yet. Kalia's quarters? Dork Sisters 3 turned away from drudgery. Dork Sisters 3 searching for eternity. Thinking that the circle round must be kept and held renowned. Thinking that the road unbound must be lost and never found. Tired sisters fail to see what the circle truly is. That the road unbound leads to endless bliss. Okay. Can we open that? No, that's locked as well. Okay. Wow. Okay. I mean, what if we change? That to... Excuse me? To this. Almost.
Yes.
A seed. Okay, nice. Okay, I can see that there's a path here. I cannot really see anything here. Like, there's nothing I can enter or anything. So I guess that's from the other side, potentially? We can take the digger. Yeah, okay. That's a shortcut you open from the other side. All right, great. Awesome, you are connected. All right, yeah, I guess we... Yeah, we connect, we keep connecting. Yeah, let's do that. I hope that works. Connecting to the living network. Okay, no additional dialogue like we had before. connecting to the living network as well. Welcome to the greenhouse area. Let nature embrace you. And we can move past here. Let's save really quickly. Oh, we can warp now. Where to? Okay, maybe we can warp between capsules once they are connected to the living network? Question mark? Okay. Air dodge can be unlocked. I'm having my eye on more health. Almost there, let me eat something. And I want to memory unlock this. Now this would be more interesting because something else branches off here that we can't see yet. Same with this one. And something branches off here and here. Okay, there's something, some more upgrades up here on the tree that we haven't seen yet. Pick that up so it won't annoy me any longer. Okay, maybe I can get the seed out there from up here. Oh, no, 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 no. Let me plant a new seed. And now let's go and see. Okay, yeah. We need a plant in the middle here. Or else the connection will break. Okay, another egg thing, another eyeball thing. Nice. Just say fuck the eyeball. What exactly is going on with you? Okay, it's so fucked up that I cannot defeat these guys. Oh, didn't want to go down here. Okay, that's very little nutrition, that's stupid. Come on, I didn't want to jump. Thank you. Okay, so what happens now if we try warping? Okay, yeah. So we can warp between pods that are connected to the living network. Nice. Connecting to a living network. Once all VIP guests have finished their treatments, the exclusive audience with the shaman. No, wait. Green stairs, you know. Sauna area. Yeah. I'm afraid I'm having a bit of an issue in the greenhouse area. The sauna area, please wear a towel. I shouldn't have jumped down there. Awesome. Or do I need... Damn it. Maybe I need the ball from down here to go past... Oh damn. I hope not. Oh boy. Turn that steam off. I need to. If you would just stay close to the floor, all you have to do is roll down. Hallelujah. Locked gate here. Okay, wherever that went. Okay. Yes, please. Great. Okay. Cannot build a connection here. Okay, yeah. Up here. Oh, here we go. Welcome to the sauna area. Please wear a towel. Oh, what is that warm feeling? It's as if the universe is streaming into me. What have you done to me? No, wait. How magnificent is this world? And how small am I? I see now. We have been blind. I'm ready. I must tell my sisters, but they will never believe me. Will you help me? Will you connect them too? Please connect me to them. Okay, so do we have to kill all three of them or don't we? I mean, I guess I can try to connect you three in another round. But not in this one, I'm afraid. Please stop. Sorry. I don't want to die. Yep. Oh, sorry. VIP guest has departed the sauna area. Releasing shaman lock. I mean, on another loop, I want to try connecting the three sisters. Since the connections stay. You know, not everything stays. When a loop begins anew. But the connections stay. All right, now where have we had in here? Okay, so I would need a connection from the pot down into the arena. I'd have to prepare that now. Or like in another round previous to the one where I want to connect them all. Alright, let's try it out. I mean, the good thing is that... the pots, once they are connected to the living network, allow us to fast travel. That is huge. Welcome to the pool area, no running. Is that enough? It's enough, okay. Oh damn. This is where we have to fight. Wait. It's not long enough. Okay. Maybe it works now. That would be huge. Please. Oh no. Okay, then maybe we have to go this way, the other way around, for the connection. Yeah. One way or another, it's not long enough. Damn, come on. Okay, yeah, yeah. No, what's the connection? Damn. Awesome. Okay. Now I hope that that is enough. To get here? Yes. Perfect. And that would get us to the sister here, where they're still alive. Okay. Awesome. And now I understand what the shortcut over here is for. It's to take the connection back up there. I'm just hitting the map so that I can think in peace. Yeah, I mean, I guess we need a shortcut to get that over here. I mean, I guess otherwise we can maybe work our way from the orchard backwards? And possibly there's a connection here. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, let's use the warp. Yeah, let's use this one. Yeah, that's the best one either way. I wanna try and get and discover whatever this here is. And if we can't do that, then we'll get the eye from here and finish the greenhouse. So we need a connection, please. Oh, okay. Okay, I don't seem to get up there, which sucks a little. Too bad. Too bad. So now the question is, can we go back over there from this side, or do we have to go from the other side? Okay, no. A little nookie. Okay. Oh, damn. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you. Or I guess we have to go into the nook first. The amazing thing is I can't even see. But yeah, I suppose it should be the next thing up here. The juggling mechanic is really the thing I least enjoy. Oh my god, did that finally? Another thing is, how the hell am I supposed to get it over here? I'm afraid this is going to be extra annoying. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. It was so simple. It was so simple all the time. The entire damn time it was so simple. Where is the eyeball? Okay. I will need a trimmer.